get separated from our ancestors, and what occurred to make us so different from our ancestral cousins, the apes. People used to think that the amount of neurons, the building blocks of the brain, was directly proportional to the size of the brain. But through the discovery that brain size is not directly proportional to functional and cognitive capacities, it was discovered that these neurons are not always the same size. In fact, we now know that there are so many different forms of neurons with different functionalities or functions that the old theory has been shattered to pieces. The size of the brain is correlated to the size of the body. That much is true. Taller people tend to have bigger brains. Elephants have a pretty big brain. The sperm whale, in fact, has the biggest brain of all. But what makes a human being have a bigger brain than a similar animal, like a gorilla? Gorillas have bigger bodies. They have ancestry in common with us. But why are their brains smaller than ours? Dr. Herculano-Houzel says that we have to take a look at our energy expenditure and intake to make an estimated guess. By counting the amount of neurons through our own technique, she found that rodents and primates have very different brains. The neurons of rodents grow with the size of the brains, while the neurons of primates stay roughly the same size when the brains grow. This means that bigger brains for primates indicate a higher amount of neurons, and for rodents, that ain't necessarily the case. This means that there is a difference in the amount of neurons and brains of rodents and primates of the same size, and that difference grows when both these brains grow in size. I said before that we have to look at the energy expenditure. Therefore, we have to look at the neurons. They're the ones using up a decent amount of energy. The brains of humans are put in the same category as those of primates. Right now, the estimation of neurons is at 86 billion. If our brains were in the category of rodents, that would make the thinking center weigh about 36 kilograms. The human brain takes up about 25% of the energy we spend in a day, while taking up only 2% of our body mass. And the thing that separates us from our primate cousins is that we cook our food. society. The gradual change in cooking, culture, and ways to spend time has resulted in extreme amounts of energy stored in very tiny spaces. Solving the energy expenditure problem, a gorilla tackles by eating 9 hours a day. Talk about efficiency. The size of the brain has changed with it, but the easy access of energy in the form of food has a flip side. It has gone so far as to cause a new problem, obesity, and that's gone even further to new trends, commanding us to eat raw vegetables once more to tackle the problem of obesity. So, when we're home at night, in the evening, listening to ASMR on our mobile phones to fall asleep, we know we couldn't have done that without the relatively extremely advanced way of recharging our own batteries. From a certain perspective, we are no different from other primates than the difference in our diets, pastime, and a couple of years of evolution. This was my TED Talk. Seriously, this was not my TED Talk. All the information used in this video is based on a TED Talk by Dr. Herculano-Houzel, which you should definitely check out. I'll put the link in the description to get you the full information from the actual source. If you have made it this far, I'd like to thank you sincerely for choosing this to fall asleep or relax to. I create these based on my own ASMR needs. When I listen to ASMR, I put the screen of my phone down and plug in my headphones and just listen to fall asleep. I recognize that many of you want video or effects, sound effects, edits to enhance the ASMR feeling, but personally for me, it's just the words, the whispers, a bit of timing, a bit of storytelling, and the information that helps me sleep. I also don't think that screens are very helpful when trying to relax. The light, it bothers me. Now, if you feel the same way, please consider liking this video to support me. Consider commenting and subscribing.